What's going on in there?
Tough SAT prep course? Failure learner's permit test?
Okay.
Skirmished with the other members of the Babysitter's Club?
Not at all.
Shattered dreams of playing Adelaide in her high school's production of Guys and Dolls because the musical director sees her as more of a rusty Charlie?
I don't know why this keeps happening. I take these amazing women like Pickles, like you, Katrina, Jessica, and I ruin them.
I'm not ruined.
No, I just mean I don't listen.
Okay, yes, it is definitely very annoying how you don't listen.
Thank you, but you don't have to say nice things just to make me feel better.
Huh? Okay, no. I was going to say, you not listening, and I repeat, you don't listen? That's not the only thing going on here.
There are more things?
What do all these women have in common?
They're mean?
When you first start dating them.
They're fun?
They're young. You keep dating women in their 20s.
I do that.
They're not fully formed yet. Life changes people.
Well, not me.
That's kind of my point. You don't ruin these women. They just grow up.
So what you're saying is they all grow up, but I stay the same age? All right. How do I fix that?
Well, either you date someone older.
Or
you grow up. Because otherwise, they're going to keep outgrowing you.